All right, folks, you know what time it is. You see your screen. It is time for Friday's edition of The A-Scene, and we are kicking off with a hit thriller that is hitting theaters today. And guess what? It's starring one of Atlanta's very own. Take a look at The Invisible Man.
He said that wherever I went, he would find me, walk right up to me, and I wouldn't be able to see him.
Adrian is dead.
He's not dead. He has figured out a way to be invisible.
Good, I kid you not. So when Cecilia's abusive ex takes his own life and leaves her a fortune, she suspects his death was actually a hoax. Then, as a series of coincidences turn lethal, Cecilia works to prove that she is being haunted by someone that nobody can see, the Invisible Man. And Cecilia is actually played by Elizabeth Moss, and her character has a male best friend who is a police officer on the right-hand side of your screen. His name is Aldis Hodge in real life. He has a daughter in the film played by Atlanta's very own Storm Reid. And she stopped by to tell us about how wild it was filming with an invisible man. What was it like, literally, like playing with someone who, or a character who was supposed to be invisible, mm-hmm. and you had to scream and you had to run and shout? And...
Right. It was hard because, like you said, I had to be very physical, mm-hmm. but also very emotional. And I had nothing to work off of. It wasn't there was no one there to like helping me or like acting like yeah. they were fighting me. It was just me, the camera, and thin air. But I feel like it challenged me as an actress, and yeah. I was able to stretch my muscles.
Yes, Atlanta's very own, and she's only 16 years old, folks. Storm Reid, The Invisible Man, hits theaters today, and I just spoke with Crash Clark about it. It has an 85% rating on Rotten Tomatoes. This is going to be an amazing movie. I kid you not, I've seen it. It is so good. Be sure to support our rising Atlanta star. Next.
I've met the person I want to spend the rest of my life with. I've never seen her before.
Here, you will choose someone to marry.
Hello.
Nice to hear from you.
Can't say see ya.
Without ever seeing her.
Okay, that's the question. Would you marry a person that you have never met face to face? Well, that's exactly what happened here in Love is Blind, which is the number one show on Netflix right now and one of Google's top trends. And guess what? It was filmed right here in Atlanta at Pinewood Studios, to be exact. The show features Atlanta singles who were ready to mingle during a three-week dating experiment hosted by Nick and Vanessa Lachey. Well, two of the contestants, Lauren and Mark, stopped by the A-Scene fresh off the heels of the steamy season finale.
Super grateful that it's blown up how it is, but I think yeah. when you go into something like this and you're open and you're so authentic with your feelings, you hope that it's gonna be well received by the world. But I'm definitely blown away by like the support and people from all different continents and places, yeah. and it's just amazing. It's overwhelming almost.
Yeah, and you know, when we were going through it, your mind doesn't go like, I wonder how everyone's gonna receive it, right? Mm-hmm. But the big thing is, I think that, you know, everyone kind of relates to somebody in right. this whole experience, right?
Yeah, even as I was watching it, there was like a couple of the guys where I was like, you know what? I like the way he sounds and where his head is. I like this. Netflix will actually air the reunion special next week. It's so addictive. And guess who's guest starring on NCIS Los Angeles? Atlanta rapper Offset. Take a look. The show's Instagram account posted this IGTV, giving a behind the scenes look with Offset and other actors on the show. He actually plays a CIA agent who's embedded and says he's doing all his own stunts. We see you, Offset, Atlanta's very own. For more of The A-Scene, folks, make sure you visit our website, 11alive.com/The A-Scene, to see what's going down and filming in your neck of the woods.